The 11 include Abdu Katumba, Sulaiman Malay, Umar Magala, Amidu Myodi, Issa Makumbi, Abdullah Katumba, Muhammad Kariango, Sechidde, Wilbur Kairugala, and others. They are charged with terrorism after they were found in possession of improvised explosive devices. They appeared before Naweru Grade 1 Magistrate Sarah Namusovia, who committed them to the High Court for trial. During a closed session held in the magistrate's chambers, prosecution revealed that inquiries into the matter were complete. Consequently, the accused persons were committed to the High Court. Defense lawyer Shamim Malende explained what transpired in the chambers.
So na fene tubareka norwecho yonga government tena funa obujizwa na buluma bantu baffe era ne chechimwe kuba na babiri byataddeko nabo etandika kutandisa kuba munyereza.
Malende is impressed by the committal and is hopeful that trial kicks off as soon as possible.
I am be forwarded to ICB court to enable us to process the bail application for the accused persons, who are 9. The other 2 that have just been added to the charge, we are yet to interface with them and receive instructions. But as we speak now, we are going to go to the ICB court and ensure that the bail application is given a hearing date, which we shall communicate later.
Jibwe mukoti yene taina jurisdiction yabo batwali mu ICD court ekiba kiraga nti no erisoro kusaba ne bail ne so difuna yabasibe bafene babanga babozo kuva waka naye ebintu bwe tubaddenga mu tubadde mu katemba nti tusabe bail wano tubadde eri kati ye watuufu nolwekyo tugenda kugoberera omusango guno tulabe nti no at least abantu bano bafuna obwenkanya ate kyesa njifuna nti no government zinafuna bujulizi ukaseera bali mu dingi dole.
The 11 NOPE suspects were arrested from Wachisa District and Kampala City on grounds of allegedly engaging in terrorist activities and making improvised explosive devices. Story compiled by Rachel Nachiwala for the news.